It's time to add a hosting plans comparison table, and for this purpose we'll use one of the shortcodes provided by our WordPress plugin. So we'll start by dragging and dropping a tab type of Elementor element. There it is. We'll just drop it in this section directly. And now we'll change the title of the first tab to USA, because that will represent the US data center, and it will show the hosting plans that we have there. In the actual description, we'll place directly the short code, compare plans, location, it will be US. The second tab would be labeled Europe. Let's paste the actual short code. It's exactly EU. And we'll add another tab called Hong Kong, and its short code, the location should be HK. And if we click somewhere else, it will allow the entire short code to get generated. The entire table now is visualized, and you can see that it's fully working. You can switch the tabs, Europe, HK, and you can see each plan that's offered in each data center and the actual price. So our ICDSoft reseller plugin allows you to easily place an entire comparison table with just a short code, and you have a nice little table here showing the actual specifics of each plan, the disk space storage, the monthly traffic, etc.